Greetings and what up, adventurers? I'm Mulatto Rance with Muscle and Magicka, and you, my friend, have just accepted a quest. In the previous quest, we took a look at the real-life version of the experience bar, that tangible, quantifiable, measurable thing that dictates when our bodies level up. And that experience bar is calories. So if you missed that quest, then click on this link to go get that completed. Trust me on this one. You're gonna want the experience points, because today, I'm gonna teach you a spell. A spell to figure out your own specific, individual caloric needs. A lot of trainers out there either can't or won't help you at all with your diet. Worse yet, some trainers will just write you an arbitrary cookie-cutter meal plan that may or may not be right for you. But friends, I am not here to give you a piece of fish. I am here to teach you to fish. Even though fishing has got to be the worst skill to level in any video game in the history of ever. Seriously, name one video game where fishing is even remotely enjoyable. Anyway, make sure your head slot's equipped, and let's go. Now before I teach you guys this spell, let's take a look at the four magical properties that compose it. We start off with basal metabolic rate, or BMR. This is essentially the amount of calories that you would need to maintain your body weight if you were lying in a coma. No activity level whatsoever. It's important to note that you can't really do much to change your BMR. It's determined by your height, your age, your gender, things that are pretty much out of your control. The second element is NEAT, or non-exercise associated thermogenesis. This is basically your daily activity that's not exercise related. Going to work, taking a shower, shopping, fidgeting. The third element is EAT. There's a joke there somewhere. Exercise-associated thermogenesis. Your weightlifting, your cardio, and any other planned exercise that you do throughout the day. And finally, we have TEF, or the thermic effect of feeding. This is the caloric expenditure associated with actually eating and digesting food. It's important to note that this has nothing to do with meal frequency. Whether you eat all your meals close together or spread them far apart, it has no effect whatsoever on the thermic effect of feeding. Now, these four elements combined make up your total daily energy expenditure, or maintenance level. Clearly, a variety of factors affect your maintenance level. Age, height, weight, sex, lean mass, profession, the list goes on. Suffice it to say that if you're a male orc fury-specked warrior with Titan's grip who's dual-wielding two-handed swords and trying to avoid fire all day long, your expenditure is going to be quite a bit different than a female gnomish holy priest who essentially stands in the same place spamming renew. Typically, calorie calculators will start with figuring your BMR, and then they will take that and multiply it by an activity factor, which includes your NEAT, your EAT, and your TEF, and the end result will be your total daily energy expenditure. Now at this point, I could have you get out a pen and a paper and run you through some tedious calculations, but it's 2015, and I hate math. So instead, I'm just gonna leave a link in the description box below where you can input all of your information, and the calorie calculator will do all the work for you. And for you old school pen and paper tabletop types, I'll go ahead and leave some formulas down there for you too. Now do keep in mind that all calorie calculators, even the most accurate ones, are estimates. Take them as a suggestion of a starting point. The best way to find your true caloric maintenance is to eat at the suggested intake for several weeks, checking in with the scale periodically. If you gain some experience points or maybe even leveled up, then leave me a like. If you want to come along on the next quest, when we talk about how to adjust your calories for weight gain or weight loss, then subscribe and join my party. Until next time, Mulatto Rance, logging out.